Hello, people. Butcher here again. Let's try for another game. Last one was a win, mostly because I pushed in with the army. He was laying back. He was holding back. I've looked at the three racks stim timing push again to see what I can do better. I've got a couple of ideas. I'm gonna try them out in this. In this next match, see what we can do. Pretty much what I'm going to be doing is, I know I've been walling off in front of the god rocks, or the safety rocks, so to speak. What I'm going to try to do is wall off a little bit later, just because I have the time and whatnot, and since the three racks push is mostly supposed to be against mostly against Protoss. Any variations can work against Terran, Zerg. I need to figure out something to do better. But these next two games are going to be the last times I'm going to rely specifically on the three racks build. But hopefully they go well and I actually get the fundamentals down. And hopefully push at it about the 8-minute, 7:30-minute mark, hopefully. But we'll see. And then the next build I'm probably thinking about doing is the Hellion Banshee Harass, maybe. And what else am I going to be doing different this time? So holding up. So the first supply depot is going to be in my mineral line. And the first barracks is going to be close to my mineral line as well, so you know the timing is right there, so I don't have a wait, and I'm not wasting time not spending minerals, so to speak, and not building stuff. Beyond that, I am going to probably wall off with my third barracks, and what else? So since I'm going to be going mostly Marine Marauder, more Marines than Marauders if it's Terran, more Marauders than Marines if it's Protoss, I'll have to see what the Zerg will do. I'll hold off on the barracks, and let's say I need to remember to get my refinery on 13, and hopefully, because everything initially will be close together, I won't skip on some macro. So here we are going up against Terran. So two reactors and one tech lab. And yes, this is the Tron soundtrack. Alright.
Go ahead. Bad news.
A little bit slow, but hopefully that won't kill me. Shouldn't kill me.
SCV ready.
Alright, remember, supply depot right at 10. See if I can do this right.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear. Ah! You scared me! SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Gotcha.
Alright.
Job, huh? SCV ready.
Excuse me. Alright, so that's going down. So far, so good.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Alright. So good. Yeah, what am I doing?
What's going on?
All right, it needs supply depot or refinery needs to go down.
Not enough minerals. Not
right
enough
now.
Minerals.
Get that in control group. That as well. Okay, where am I going to be walling off? Okay, easily enough, right out the front. All right, let's see. Alright, saturated. What should I be doing else? Get another supply depot down.
SCV ready.
Let's see, I'm gonna go for two. Keep it going. Doing good so far. Oh wait, damn it, I should have built that,
Go, go, go! SCV ready!
Oh.
Go ahead.
What are you doing? Actually, no.
Not enough minerals.
Wait.
Not enough minerals.
Yo! Bad news.
Alright, you are going to be Tech Lab. Sweet. Of course, I'm locking off everything.
Ah! You scared me!
Alright.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Not enough minerals.
Okay, that's the upgrade. Okay, STEM, ready to go.
Not enough minerals.
There we go.
Not enough minerals.
What are you doing?
Sure thing.
Yeah, you're doing nothing.
SCV ready.
Slipping on unit production.
You gonna give me orders?
Tech lab. Okay, what else do I need to be doing? Supply depot down there. What else am I supposed to be doing?
Who wants some? Big job, huh?
Let's get the fourth joint.
Yeah. SCV ready.
How's everything looking? Looking alright so far. Back to work.
Add-on complete.
Okay, I need to scout now. See, cross position. Yes, he is. Okay. He is walling off. That's what he should be doing.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Okay, that's just gonna... Okay. What am I doing?
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Yeah, I lost the gas count. So at least...
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Let's see, what is he transitioning into? Ghosts! Haha. And he's got a Factor going up as well.
This better be good. Go ahead!
Insufficient Vespine gas. Additional supply depots required.
What's going on?
Let's see.
Not enough minerals.
What am I doing?
I can't build here.
Alright.
Big job, huh? Gateway,
see.
Coming through. Yo.
Not enough minerals.
Affirmative.
Well, looks like I win that one. I don't know how much I was talking. Yeah, I suppose we'll see. And as many wins as me, so... let's take a look at what he was doing. Well, that Reaper harass worked pretty well. At least just kind of delaying their marine shield, and of course my own. So he was walling off like I would have done. I think, I suppose on this, it makes a little bit more sense. Let's see what he was going for. I was about to have my expansion up, too, so... I learned that lesson. He's got a Scouting Reaper going. But he knew, he found me first. Chased his Reaper away. The gas cost me another 2 minutes. Don't see him at Zelnaga. I should have taken control of that. As I was pushing out. Wiped out my force and expansion going up, but I did as well, or I was going to. Let's take a look at right before. Yeah, 10 minutes for my push out, not really good, but let's see. Yeah, he was going for a nuke. I had a bigger army than him. There was 2 SCVs behind, I think mostly due to him killing, I think, 2 of them, 3 of them. But I did react in time. Did have a ghost out. I just couldn't see the nuke. Alright, things to learn from. First off, if the Zelnaga Tower is within your natural, keep an eye on it. Also, do more Zelnaga scouting. In this case, if he was going... If he had 2 barracks and... No Marines. I should have suspected Reapers. I wasn't expecting Ghosts until I found the Ghost Academy. But what I did do right, I did do... What did I do right? I did do right the scanning scout. Probably should have done it earlier, but I should always assume somebody's going for their expansion now, especially at the 10-minute mark. Even though I'm not doing it, I should assume they are doing it. So, that was game 11. One to me, even though he probably could have bounced back from it, but I don't think, he could have bounced back from it, but I think at this point, I was pretty much on my way. So, at least I got part of the build right, you know, outside of the Reaper harass. So, let's hope for a good game next game.